keep hitting X to interact with things too.
I got the last one.
Okay.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Oh!
Nomad, what's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
I see.
Yes, it is.
The confliction between business and friendship. Like, I could have totally done the thing if I had hit the correct button! Whoa! You think you're cool! Now. Hey, whoa! Ha ha ha! You think you're cool? Ow! That guy does. Get off the edge, bitch. Okay. Wah! Ooh, yeah, I'm like one hit from death.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you.
There he is.
Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you couldn't fool me. You just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Okay.
Yeah. She takes after her parents. You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast.
God help.
Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop with the marker on your map.
Dead drop! Go in to get the dead drop! Main mission, be like water. I would love to be like water, so free. Free flowing. Ugh. Is this it? Well, I guess it's another security chip, but fuck, I'll grab one. Got one. I kinda missed the combat roll. It's a cool animation. Get up there, woman. All the way up! You can do it! Thank you. Man, I could get behind this game. Probably buy it. Be like water. You need to deliver the control chips at a dead drop nearby, but there are several Kruger set guards on the way, in the way, along your route. Knock them out and maintain your focus shield until you reach the dead drop.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of K-Sec patrols between you and there.
Oh, good.
Probably responding to the commotion from before.
So happy I just got here, and now I have to go back! Thanks, Nomad, you jerk! Just kidding, you're great. Okay. Just take a little... Traversal attacks to move through your enemies without slowing down.
Stay focused,
okay.
All the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Oops. I hit Y.
Don't stumble. Don't let them catch you.
Ah! I hit the takedown button instinctively. Fuck. Okay.
If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Woo! Yeah. Out of my way! I have no time for any of you! For a moment there, I thought I wasn't going to attach, and I was really scared. Okay. Ha-la!
Good flow. Keep it up.
Oh, don't miss the stairs now.
There.
Okay.
Keep it up.
Woo! Made it! Done. Woohoo!
I hope it's
be like water, I get it.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon.
So, Nomad is like the humanitarian, and Noah is just all about business,
the billboards
really.
Are perfect for that.
I mean, he likes me, sure.
Packing a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them. Alright, Faith. Seems to be more than
another story mission.
A real assignment. I got the perfect run for you. Come back to the lair and we'll look at the details. It should get you at least part of the way to paying off Dogan.
Okay, sounds good.
Where's the...
Shut your mouth. See, that was like a side quest or something I ran by past there. But we're gonna focus on the campaign missions. Full now! Ooh, okay. Hello! I made it! Did I not? I guess I didn't. Whoops. Oh, this is the main room. Okay. Wait, what's this? Hack screen? Well, that was easy. Hack billboards and screens to show off your customizable player tag. Hacked screens will show up in your friends' games. Well, that's kind of cool.
Is that me?
Okay. Neato. Talking to Noah. And Icarus. Sup, bro?
It's time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
He's the guy who thinks he knows everything, and he really doesn't know anything.
No! Why?
Yeah, the thing moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh, my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it.
It's too much logic for you simple-minded fool.
You had a run for me?
I do. On? On? Elysium Labs. I profile data grab.
Wait.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
Got it.
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
Just, God damn it. I don't like, I mean, you're cool, okay? But I don't like your interactions with me. What does he have against me? Because he knows how great I am and he's not okay with not being the best. Probably. Okay.
You need the jump off point in the labs, Faith.
Got it. Woohoo!
Runner, I have a job for you.
I don't give a shit. I'm not doing that right now.
Elysium Labs is one of the taller buildings. You should see their logo on the side.
Woo!
I'm halfway there already. Let's see if you can catch up.
He's such a bragger. Mr. Pompous. No me gusta. Yeah! Keep running, Faith.
You need to make your way to the agricultural division at Elysium. Use the shotgun on a terminal there, and then get out.
Shotgun? Over here. Did I make it? I made it. Okay. Noah has tasked you with breaking into Elysium Labs where you are to steal data about a new type of enzyme wanted by one of their competitors? Alright. Icarus is to watch from the outside, making sure it all goes as planned. You have a shotgun with you, a one-off hacking tool that you just need to place on the right console, and the software inside will handle the rest. This is your first real mission, and the script should be good. A small step toward paying off your debt to Dogen. I still don't know who Dogen is or why I owe him money. I assume it has something to do with why I'm in prison. Sup,
so
dude?
It seems this is your lucky night.
It's a shame you look so cool.
Why?
I found an open window for you. Easy way inside.
That doesn't sound right.
I was gonna say, that sounds too easy.
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Prove it wrong. Make a
Wait, what? Okay, you're a fucking asshole. Shut up.
Faith, I heard about the open window. Could just be a cleaner for God, but I don't think so.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Lucky night, I found an open window. I'm like, I don't like it. Oh shit.
Oh! Already doing it. I prepped the lines of the window for you, Faith. Just slide across.
Yeah, I got it. I've already gone across it, actually. Okay. Shut up, I said it first.
Good. There might be a few employees around burning the midnight oil. And keep an eye out for Kruger Sec.
Which is. Have you guys seen the new gameplay demo for Outlast 2? It looks so creepily, frighteningly good. And I noticed when you have your camera up, you have a sound meter that goes up whenever you make noise, and it depends on what direction it's coming from, from the left or the right. So, like, I imagine there's parts where you have to really watch how much noise you're making. That is terrifying. And if it has a built-in microphone function that, like, you know, does the thing when, like, that, you know, records noise when it hears you talking. Oops. I hit B to roll because Dying Light, again.
Heads up. I got plenty of people below. An exec motorcade arriving. Enforcers everywhere. What?
Yeah. Thanks for sending me out on it then, Noah.
Yeah. I hope so. The agricultural department occupies the top floors. Fastest way up is to use the elevators.
Elevators? Where are the elevators? I have to find an elevator. Okay. Is this an elevator? Nope, that's a fridge. Where's the elevators? Oh, wow. Oops, I messed that up. Owie! Alright, let's try that again. Let's get up some more speed, shall we? Turn around. Wah! Made it that time. Okay. I am speed. Faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am lightning. Everything in this city have to be made of glass. Okay.
Once you find the elevators, you can climb one of the shafts or free ride one of the carts up.
Climbing. Just don't let that thing come down on top of me. Ever since the first Mission Impossible, climbing on elevators has made me really fucking nervous.
I sent the request 3 days ago, Mr. Kruger.
It will be seen through. Anything else?
Actually,
oh god, that's
yes.
Kruger in the elevator.
Yesterday I happened on a project subtask referring to something called Kingdom. And some of the ethical implications of what I found were troubling.
What goes on in Kingdom has no concern of you.
Mr. Kruger, I was from oversight, and from what I can see, their research pertains to what we do.
If you value the position,
understood, sir. I'm happy to report that we finalized the grid.
Oh, okay.
I found a way into agricultural, and I think Gabriel Kruger is here.
What? What? We should abort the run.
No, I'm finishing this.
Faith, don't let Icarus's ego bleed onto you.
Icarus, keep us updated on any changes outside. Faith, you want to find the offices next.
Okay. 10-4, Noah! Ugh. Oh, I tried to climb up the stairs instead of taking them like a civilized human being. It didn't work. Damn it. Okay. I'm really liking this, though.
I wonder what Gabriel Kruger is doing in bed with the Mortel family in Elysium.
Mortel?
The more about that, the better. Information is power,
Oberyn?
Noah.
What? Let's hope that this family... ends up a little better. Oh god. What the frick was that? Okay. Whatever.
What's the data we're grabbing again? Sorry. That Faith is grabbing while I babysit her.
Oh god, I hate you.
A new enzyme.
It's a shame you look so
sort of
cool.
Don't
bother me.
Who wants it. Yeah. So they're making a power bid against Elysium. And paying good script to do so.
What is that? Yeah.
The office area.
I feel very exposed.
Terminal in workroom 4H. The shotgun will do the rest.
4H. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, I tried to hop up on that thing. It didn't. Whoa. What is this? Is that the world tree? This is weird. Okay, no more sightseeing. We gotta find a way up there. Okay. Eh?
I thought I'd document our trip like a diary. For a bonding when she gets injured.
She's
doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still very weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that.
Okay, well, how the fuck do I get up there? Do I just go like this? There we go. Easier than I thought.
Room 4H, Faith. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
I found it! The problem is getting to it, goddammit. What if I just hop up here? Okay, I crawled up the corner. Close enough. Okay, it's one more floor up. Well, he did say agriculture, so that's why there's so many plants and stuff in here. Okay. Yeah! 4-H! Made it! Almost. I think. Almost. I need to go down further. Ow. I need to roll from that height? Really? I guess it's realistic. Okay.
At the terminal. Firing the shotgun.
Oh, oh my god, it's freaking Splinter Cell. Archer and Kestrel are after me.
Sorry, but I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
I feel like Noah's trying to get in my head to get me killed. For fuck's sake. Okay. So, freaking Archer and Kestrel are here. That's cool. Yeah! Or Voron, in general, are here. Yeah! Which, I guess, if it's Voron, then it would be Kestrel, not Archer, but whatever! Okay. Are those brain scans?
What are they doing here?
I don't know.
Faith, what you got here? Losing contact here.
Wait, who was that? I didn't pay attention. Was that Icarus or was that Noah? Might have been Noah. What is... This is weird. Okay. There's some weird shit going on in big corporate company. Go figure. Okay. Oh boy. Cutscene. Here we go. How is there a multiplayer for this? I don't know how that would work. Oh. So this is the take-no-nonsense kind of guy. Woman. 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 Faith, you're asking for it. Oh, yeah, see? He saw you. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay, oh my.
We've been... What the... There.
Oh, that's gotta be creepy.
Director Mira, activate the alarm. Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead.
Dr. Hill? As in AJ Hill? Oh, fuck! Whoa, she thinks she's cool. Probably not as cool as that guy. Maybe she is as cool as that guy.
Wait! I need him alive. What was that in his hand?
What the fuck is he doing? Is he having a seizure?
Cyanide.
What a waste.
Oh.
Where's that thing?
Grab it, Faith. Get it. Uh-oh. Well, that's probably a problem.
Stop her!
Good.
Are you there?
Yes.
Later. I need an exit.
Just get out any way you can. We'll take it from there.
That's not exactly what I meant. Enforcer. KA5. Oh, these guys have guns. Good. Do I really? Oh God. Focus shield lets you dodge bullets. These guys are literally like freaking Splinter Cell agents. This is what they look like anyway. Out of my way.
Prepare to submit.
Fuck you, I ain't a leech. Ow, 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 it hurts! I tried to be cool and break through the window, it didn't work. Barrier attacks, you will be harder to counter or block. Well, it's a matter of if I can map my fingers to do what I want them to on the buttons.
Try to get out. Fight if you have to, but get out of there. Secrets, see what you can do to help
her. Oh, fuck. God. I keep hitting my trigger to jump. Can at least, like, if I can't use the guns, can I just, like, take them away? Please? Break window! Do something! Oh god, I'm stuck in a room with men with guns. Okay, fighting! Break it! Okay, I'm breaking it. Let's go, 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 go! Move!
Stay, I see you. Get down to the floor below and I'll shoot you a line.
Ah!
Light out. Get out of there.
Going! Probably the nicest thing you ever said to me, actually. Whee! Oh fuck, that's probably not good.
Shoot out, Noah. If I hadn't been there, good.
Yeah, good god, dude. You're just using me to climb the ladder. Fuck you. Woo!
I'll leave them off. Meet you back at the lair, Faith.
Thank you!
The whole city's on alert. The grid is on fire. Whatever you did really stirred the nest, Faith.
Well, I stole something. I don't really know what the hell I did.
Go do runs against Kruger Sec. And then what's the first thing you do when you get out? I don't know why I bother.
Well, you sent me in there! You told me to go in there! Well, I guess Kruger wasn't supposed to be there. But, like we were supposed to know.
Icarus, what's your status? I've let on most of pursuit. Now I just need to shake off the rest. See you soon.
Well, I'll give him credit where it's due. He's good at what he does, but he's just... he needs to work on the personality a little bit. Yeah. It's all about me, 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 me. I hit lift trigger. Okay. I did it! Escape with a gift from an old enemy. Oh, sounds interesting. Okay. Back in the game. Talk to Noah. Hi!
What the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
Yep.
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
No,
thing.
You didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger Sex gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Yeah, work on the personality. People will be more inclined to be nice to you. Instead of Mr. His name should be Narcissist, not Icarus.
The corporations will rule our lives. We should step back.
Where is Kate?
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
Where is Kate? Is she still in the city? Wouldn't be surprised if she wasn't. But... One of my chickens is laying an egg. She's squawking like there's no tomorrow.
Faith, okay. I got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Well, that doesn't sound very good, does it? Hey, B. How do I get out of here now? Like, seriously. Where is the exit? I don't know where I am. I'm not thinking fourth dimensionally. Okay, here we go. Oh, I hit left trigger. Bullshit! Wait a minute. This is gonna be a...
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
Imagine that'll be useful when I'm being chased. But I gotta trigger it early enough, otherwise I'm dead. So...
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
Got our spot of control.
Yeah! Get the fuck off. Oh,
right,
God.
In position. I'll wait for you here.
I'm not sure what I just ran through there, but
oh,
whatever.
Hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something. Again? Now what?
Woo!
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise. Where I'm running the goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
What was the name of the leader of the runners in the first game? I don't remember his name. And I feel really bad that I don't. Someone please remind me down in the comments if I don't remember by the end of this video. Unless that was the end of the video. In which case, just remind me anyway. Fuck it. More chips. There you go. And this thing.
Hey. It's me.
Shonda. Is that you?
How are you?
How am I? Where the hell are you? Are you in glass? The whole city is coming apart.
Don't worry, I'm safe. And I'm in glass. And I just wanted
okay.
to
be here. Okay. Connors is my father.
God knows what happened to the kids. I gotta go.
Nanda!
I love you.
She's dead. Okay. Hello, Nomad. Mischief Maker. Sounds like me. With the help of the glitchware Nomad sent you, you are now able to get through the fans around Zephyr Station, and it also seems he has some new scheme in the works involving the conglomerate. If nothing else, you can always count on him to get you into trouble. Talk to him and see what's cooking. Okay.
So what's happening?
Heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Yeah.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sec are saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Good.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faye.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Alright. Can I move now, please? I hit it. I guess I have to hold it. I keep trying to tap it to time it perfectly. Yeah, if I hold left trigger. Oh, I don't care less what you are! Man or woman, you get fucked by me! Oh! Fuck you, bitch. Get out of my face. Ow! Cocksucker with a gun? Oh, God. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright, okay. 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 Alright, okay. Ha! That did not work like I thought it would. God damn it. Faith, get down! Thank you. I'll just go ahead and, go inside! She's up above me now. And I can't make that jump. Okay, hold on. Change of plans.
Not showing on the grid.
It's Because I'm right here! Ooh! Bitch! I don't know when I started climbing on a wall there, but I'll take it. Evade threat? You're now on KSEC alert? Uh-oh. Escape. Outrun the Krugersec forces visible on the radar or hide in a safe house. Oh yeah, leave into the safe house. That's good. Clear out fast. Clearing out fast as I can.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Nope. Who's this? That's a freaking bitch. I don't really care. Okay. I'm gonna make this jump! Okay. Giddy chip!
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Wait. Oops. I jumped one too many times. Seems they have found me.
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Ah! Jesus Christ! Ah! I don't even know where I'm going. Oh god. Okay. That wasn't what I thought it was! Thought it was a springboard. I can't free run under pressure! Getting away from scanners. Away from scanners. Of course, now the helicopter's coming this way way faster than me, so it doesn't make a lick of fucking difference. I neglected to notice this. Okay. Going. Safe! I did it. New upgrade point. Let's go ahead and see what we got. Hold close to the point of impact or during slide to quickly... Oh, there's the roll. Okay. To retain high momentum and gain focus shield. I like that. Is that the only skill points I have? Light anti-trauma undershirt. Fairly common runner gear that allows Faith to take an extra hit. That sounds great. Okay, I think that was my last one. I can't use anymore. Another main mission, Jesus Christ. But you know what? I think that's actually all I'll show you guys of the beta. Because for those of you who want to download the beta yourself once it becomes open beta, it might become open beta soon, I'm not sure. This is the closed beta. But I feel special that I got a code. But yeah, so that was Mirror's Edge Catalyst. It's actually really good so far. I might actually end up getting this day one because it's fun. Like and favorite if you enjoyed this content from me. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Farewell, friends. Just don't have this. Why don't you give him that tip, Jacob? He's never been in prison. They know.